What's going on, guys? Steppy Demon here, back at it with another video. Today I'm going to show you how to make just to replace your cabin air filter. So what you do is you pop this like a little latch. I think you push it. Yep. Push it down, and then same thing on the other side. Maybe I'm wrong. Who knows? There we go. Push that down, and then where is it? Give me one sec, guys. Let me figure this out. All right, I'm back. Figured it out. So basically, there's a clip right here. You pinch it. Really hope I'm not doing. Okay, there we go. Yeah, so you like pinch this right here, and then you lift it towards you. Then all you gotta do is literally take this bad boy out. There we go. Ooh, it's dirty. Yeah. And then here, I wanna show you my new one that I bought. So you definitely can see a difference between the old one and the new one. And this one looks pretty new. Hopefully this fits. Let's see. Yeah, it should fit. Hopefully. Oh, I gotta take this out. Okay, so basically I guess you gotta take this little whole thing out. Yeah. Yeah, take this thing out. And then you put the new one in. But yeah, pretty dirty. I don't know if you can see that. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. All you gotta do is literally put this one back down to this little housing assembly. If I can do it with one hand. Doing this, but and you can literally put it anyway, doesn't really matter. And just push that in, and I kind of messed this up, you know, but yeah, there we go. Just push it inwards, and then basically this has to be facing like the outside, so all you gotta do is literally slide it in. And then you put this bad boy, the cover, right on it, if I can figure it out. Okay, cool. Yeah, there we go. Maybe not. Oh wait, I think I have to pinch it again. Ah. Okay, well, you guys get the idea, so yeah.